The other morning over coffee, you told me that lately you've been looking in the mirror and smiling back at a fellow soldier who was fighting the good fight against the big, sad, empty inside. And that may not be happiness, but it's as close as someone like you gets. And I believe you. Because I've listened to all of your bullshit theories about how you're gonna get it together. And every one of them involves some future turning point where you became a completely different person. But the other morning over coffee, all you were talking about was dealing with the person you're probably always gonna be. And that's something. Do you remember that time we were both drunk off our ass and we were talking about how we had lived lives so full of poetry and adventure that if we died right then and there, it would have been fine. And it would have been fine only if we did not die and we woke up so hungover it felt like little furry creatures had crawled into our mouths and then died. I do. And then there was your grand idea about how all of her imperfections were perfect for you. Because they shoved you off your spot and they forced you to grow and to change as a human being. And then the next night you said, I cannot live for one more minute under the roof with this crazy, self-destructive, chaotic killjoy. Right, well there it is, right? I say. You've always taken pains to say thank you for listening to these sad sack stories, and at this point in our friendship, I believe I can honestly say, you're welcome. I'm a pretty good listener. I get it from my mother. But there is one thing that has always bothered me about this whole friendship. There is one thing that I believe I owe it to you to say. Like me, yeah, me, ain't I just like you? I'm just swimming upstream. I'm just swimming upstream. I'm only swimming upstream like you. For the life of me, we're only swimming upstream. I'm only swimming upstream. I'm swimming upstream like you. For the life of me, like you. For the life of me. For the life of me.